I need medicine. Okay. We just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh. The one with the pink flowers, tiny little bastard. Steer clear. Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way. So what do you think of this place?
You folks sure move around a lot.
Yep, that's how it goes. Here, got hold of a harmonica for you. I look forward to hearing you play.
The only audience I ever had was my husband, and I'm gonna keep it that way.
Huh, fair enough.
But thank you, Arthur. This is real kind of you.
Poor bastard.
Be seeing things again?
Apparently, the old fool.
You all right, Reverend?
I know what I saw. A girl. A ghost of a girl in white.
Okay. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
I can't.
Hosea?
What's the latest on Jack?
Still working on it. So I got a hold of some ginseng.
Ah, perfect. I'll make some of that tonic for you.
Thanks. Okay, speak later.
Sure, Arthur.
Hey.
Mr. Morgan.
Looking smart, as always.
One must have standards, dear boy.
Perfect attire for the great outdoors.
All right, old boy.
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Anyway, I won't disturb you.
I suppose.
Oh, hi, Trelawney.
Miss Jackson.
What?
Take it easy with that stuff.
How you holding up? Can't have been easy for you.
Still here, I guess.
Thought you'd have hightailed it by now, to be honest.
Can't go where? This is all I got for now. And
hey, Arthur. You want to talk?
She's as good as they come.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Thank you.
You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Killing and robbing folks I didn't need to.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best at mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see.
I had your stuff unloaded.
Thank you.
I put you in one of the upstairs bedrooms. I thought that would be a little nicer for you. I mean, the place is a dump, but we can survive here.
Yes, it's great if you love alligators and mosquitoes.
Exactly. Anyway, it's left at the top of the stairs and head on to the end of the landing.
Thank you. Well, don't let me bother you.
We'll see you later.
You doing okay?
Any luck with Bronte?
We're working on it. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
I suppose.
We're stuck in the shit now, Mr. Morgan. In the shit. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure. Hey, Tilly.
Any news on Jack?
We're working on it. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Yes. See you later.
You okay, Mary Beth?
Just worried about the boy.
I know, we all are. Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Sounds good.
Ain't really in the mood for company. Have a good night. What are you up to?
Thinking, heading out in a bit.
Okay, we'll catch up with you later then.
Uh-huh.
No, come on. What the heck are you doing in here?
always work themselves out.
with you, Mr. Morgan.
How'd you mean?
We're stuck in camp all the time. You used to be such a man of action.
Well, I'm sorry. Well, I should get back to it.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Yep.
Couldn't pay no attention.
You there? Yeah. Would you watch my cargo here while I go find someone to deal with this?
I guess.
Thank you, sir. Boss gonna be sore about this tomorrow.
I think maybe you should be sleeping this off. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Won't you wash the wagon like I asked?
Yep. Mister?
Morning.
I like you, mister. You have a kind face. Well, good luck to you.
Bye now.
Sometimes.
Stop. You'll be sorry!
Help me, please!
You are put dead on, bro!
Too damn close!
God damn it! This is what happened.
you going? This ain't a damn choice.
God, why me?
No, no, please. Oh, my Lord. Oh, God, please.
God, why me?
This ain't good.
Welcome back.